Yeah, it was here at the scene where this tree fell down in Squirrel Hill that this female officer who was directing traffic was hit by a car. We saw ambulances suddenly pull up. I want to zoom in right now so you can see the area all the way down the street there at the corner of Wilkins Avenue and Shady Avenue where she was hit by a car. I saw her after it happened. She was standing upright. No blood was visible, no visible injuries. She looked to be generally in good health. Her fellow officers checked on her, paramedics showed up. She was put in another police car that drove away. So we'll certainly hope that she was okay. But yes, an officer hit by a car here in Squirrel Hill while directing traffic at the scene of this downed tree. Reporting live in Squirrel Hill, Bo Berman, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.